Retinal focal laser eye surgery macular degeneration is retinopathy, where fluid builds up under the macula of the retina. It requires timely intervention before vision is irreversibly affected. It is treatable by focal laser eye surgery. Focal laser eye treatment or photocoagulation is a procedure to treat macular edema, the swelling in a part of the retina responsible for our sharp central vision. This issue commonly stems from damage to retinal blood vessels caused by diabetes and wet age-related macular degeneration. Without intervention, fluid buildup and swelling in the macula can cause permanent harm to retinal photoreceptor cells, leading to lasting vision impairment. To prevent vision loss, it's essential to diagnose the condition promptly and precisely, and then administer the appropriate treatment. Focal laser eye surgery seals leaky retinal blood vessels to reduce plasma leakage. It can help treat conditions including wet age-related macular degeneration, AMD, results from the growth of fragile new blood vessels prone to rupture, leading to bleeding or fluid leakage. Diabetic retinopathy stems from chronic elevation of blood sugar levels, leading to blood vessel blockages, which cut off the blood supply. In response, the eye may grow new but flawed blood vessels that can leak. Focal laser eye surgery is an outpatient procedure, primarily focused on preventing vision deterioration rather than enhancing or restoring eyesight. However, the ophthalmologist will assess the appropriateness of this treatment based on your medical history and the outcomes of different eye exams. The ophthalmologist will administer topical anesthetic eye drops before dilating your iris with another eye drop. A contact lens will be placed to stabilize your eye. You will be positioned with your forehead and chin resting against the headrest and chinrest of a machine resembling slit lamp eye exam equipment. The laser will be directed at the retina by the eye doctor. You may observe flashes of light during the ablation. Typically, the procedure lasts no more than an hour. The ophthalmologist may perform intravitreal injection of anti-vascular endothelial growth factor to reduce swelling. If both eyes require treatment, your ophthalmologist will schedule treatment for each eye a few weeks apart. After the procedure, you might experience some soreness, which can be relieved with a pain reliever. While you can resume your daily routine, it's best to refrain from driving right after the procedure, as your vision may be blurry for 4 to 6 hours. If the pain worsens or you experience swelling redness or a diminution in vision, seek prompt medical attention. Focal laser eye surgery is typically safe with few complications. The primary side effect is the temporary presence of dark spots in your field of vision, which usually resolves over time. Other potential issues may include eye bleeding, additional vision loss, and reduced night vision. The likelihood of complications varies based on factors like age and general health. Attend regular eye exams or every few months to monitor diabetic macular edema. Early detection and treatment of eye issues can help prevent permanent vision damage. Take control of health conditions that may lead to vision problems, such as diabetes, high blood pressure, and high blood lipids. Regularly follow up with your doctor. Protect your eyes from UV light by wearing sunglasses with UVA and UVB protection. Exposure to ultraviolet radiation from the sun can harm your eyes and raise the risk of vision loss. Consume foods rich in eye-healthy nutrients, such as vitamins A, C, and E, omega-3 fatty acids, lutein, and zeaxanthin. Examples include spinach, peanuts, salmon, collard greens, avocados, squash, eggs, and blueberries. Consult your doctor about whether you should supplement. Follow an exercise regimen as advised by your doctor. Regular physical activity can assist in managing blood pressure and blood sugar levels. Quit smoking. Nicotine harms blood vessels, including those in your eyes. Avoid using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco products, as smoking cessation aids, since they also contain nicotine. If you currently smoke and intend to quit the habit, seek guidance from your doctor. consult the eye care center at Med Park Hospital for advice. The center conducts diagnostic and therapeutic interventions for common and complex eye conditions by experienced ophthalmologists utilizing advanced medical equipment and technology, enabling ophthalmologists to tailor individualized treatment plans for patients with diverse eye conditions with precision and effectiveness. We provide eye treatment for conditions such as photodynamic therapy, refractive eye surgery with Smile Pro and Femto LASIK, cataract, retinal diseases, glaucoma, corneal transplants, portiellum surgery.